Lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Pleasure.
move forward without breaking through these. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Awfully big.
so. Escape route.
Go. Die.
Wall. angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand. And a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the other world, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
See, I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Would mean
a rare species, but apparently not quite extinct.
Pierce throwing.
For a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Yeah. are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
So what happened to him? And Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Got a new arm for ya.
I really worked up a sweat on that one. Thank you.
Rat time!
Push on ahead.
Ugh! Thank you.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along. Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me? Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Better take care of that.
Thank you.
wouldn't turn it back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. Alright. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down. Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride. This go.
Yeah.
blood all over. There better be a shower.
Out of the way!
Down is the only way, huh?
Thank you.
it gonna take me now? no express elevators? Lousy architect. Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback. A phone here? Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here?
Thank you. think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight. I'm not interested in you having a win. Hey, douche. In your face!
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Be king, huh? Not for much longer.
So really throw away your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can quit.
Come on, baby!
Time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me? Mortal flesh. Cursed the moment you were brought into this world. Who dares interfere? Against a king.
Is that a demon?
could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Tante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring them in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?